When it comes to chili, the exporters will take it when it is still in the green color. When chili turns red, the exporters will not take it on the market. The market for red chili is very, very little. It's only once in a while when you get someone who wants red chili, but most people take it when it is still in the green form.